I knew it! I knew you were super! I knew it the minute I saw you dent that car door, because no ordinary person could possibly slam a door that hard. And then when you spilled all those weird metal thingies on the bus, I knew there was something weird going on with you, too! And then you all of a sudden had your backpack, and I was like, that's weird. And then I overheard you talking to that cute boy about some core thing and some ring, and I knew something was up, so I decided to start a food fight so that we all get detention together, which totally worked. And then you! I wasn't planning on you showing up at all, so that's just like a huge bonus. But anyway, my plan was that you'd all keep fighting once we got to detention, and you all get so worked up that you'd be forced to reveal that you were super, and guess what's up? The one and only Batgirl. Don't you see? Clearly someone is suffering from having their status quo upended by Diana's rival in Metropolis, and their crippling insecurity, most likely caused by absentee parenting and a lack of proper modeling in childhood, has unleashed a horrible ancient curse that has manifested itself in the form of some weird cat beast that's now stalking the perceived enemy, which is Diana! There's a monster on the loose! Hey, you met my dog! Isn't he the best? He was Dad's old police dog back in Gotham, but now he's retired, and that means he's all mine! His name is Ace, but I call him Ace the Batter. Way better, right? But wasn't he just the greatest dog in the entire history of the universe? He's 26 inches at the shoulder, medium coat, finished first in his class at the academy, extremely intelligent, cleanly chiseled and noble head, four paws, super lovable personality, and the cutest, woodest little fuzzy black nose! I can do all sorts of cool stuff, even though I don't have any alien rings or anything, but I'm really good at figuring things out. And I make the coolest bat gadgets like this bat barometer and this glow-in-the-dark bat staff and these bat grappling hooks that I was totally this close to using when Batman was fighting Professor Pig on the roof of this building. But then Robin showed up and Batman had to save him, and you know how that goes, and I never actually got to show him how they work, and I never even got to meet him, but that's a whole different story, so I... Lesson 3, your phone is your life. It takes emails, text, shopping, social media, every single bit of knowledge mankind has ever known. No way! It's a super rare Batman giant, super special with limited edition pull-out Batman poster! I would kill for this! It's okay! We can fix this! A city would never demolish a private business, and Demobots would never endanger the public! They were rigged! By Lex Luthor. I knew it! I knew it was Lex! I knew it! I know it was Lex. Not on our watch! Unless my bat-sleuthing skills are telling me, these tags seem to be appearing at specific times in specific places. If we could just triangulate these coordinates, we'd be able to predict where the crew is gonna strike!
Control the shipyards!
Touché, Bumblebee. Touché.
Tell me something about yourself, Babs.
Well, I'm a Libra and my dog is called Ace, and I like physics and gym class best, and I have every Batman comic ever. My dad used to be police commissioner of Gotham City.
It's even better than my old room. I'm starting to think Metropolis just might sort of possibly be kind of a little bit better than Gotham.
And on Thursday, she's going to lead the marching band into leading the football team to world domination.
Cool, huh? I got one for all of you.
You're always late, you crack your knuckles, you drool when you sleep, you say things like irregardless and supposedly, you mix up your theirs, theirs, and theirs, you're... News! Stealing a car is a crime! This is friends coming together to pull off a complicated plan that's legally dubious but morally correct while trading banter and wearing cool outfits to all awesome music! This is a heist. Heist! 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 Heist!
Oh, come on, Diana! Having a license is all about freedom! The open road! Not missing out on cool stuff because the Metropolis mass transit system is a total mess and you won't be able to get your license for 2 more years!
But mostly freedom. Ooh, I read in Batman's Guide to Criminal Psychoanalysis, 12th edition, that nightmares are how our subconsciouses force us to look in our deeper insecurities and fears, and the emotions in them are actually the emotions we need to be examining in the real world, because they always connect to whatever's happening in our lives, and they always tell us things about ourselves that our conscious minds can't handle! Or did I dream that? Make sure you're giving our customers the fair prices and quality product they expect from Burrito Bucket. Remember, if you can make it through your 6 months quality control audit without any errors, you're eligible for a bonus! That'll sure help with the bills, am I right? And if you can make it to a year, you'll be on the middle management track! Gotta have dreams!
What a nightmare.